Hey friends, subscribe to our channel AutoTech and press the bell icon to get the latest notification from our channel. Today we are talking about functions of wheel. The main function of wheel to take vehicle load, provide a cushion effect, and the steering control. These are the functions of the wheel that it forms. And now requirement of automobile wheel. Number one, strong to form functions, balanced both statically and dynamically, light in weight, remove or mount easily. Material of wheel provided suitable wheel protection. The material which we use in for the wheel that provides suitable protection for the wheel. And now types of wheel: stress steel disc wheel, wire wheel, and light alloy wheel. Stress steel disc wheel, 90% of manufacturers used this type of wheel due to simplicity, robust construction, lower cost of manufacturing, easy in cleaning, easy to produce. And wire wheel, used in vintage cars, vintage sports, racing cars, light in weight, better heat dissipation, fitting and remove easily. And light alloy wheel, most recent type used in both road and sports cars, improved road adhesion, good heat conductor, dissipate heat efficiently, light in weight. So friends, these are some types of wheels. These are types of wheels, requirement of automobile wheel and functions. If you want that I make videos on these types of wheels in detail, then comment below this video and I will make the video on that. And visit our website for more. Thanks for watching.